हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज प्लस टू केमिस्ट्री क्लास एंड वी आर डूइंग द चैप्टर इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल सीरीज। इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल सीरीज आर दोज विच कंटेन्स द अरेंजमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोड्स लाइक इन मेटल और नॉन मेटल इन कॉन्टैक्ट विद देयर आयन इन द सोल्यूशन विद द इलेक्ट्रोड हाफ फ्रैक्शंस इन द ऑर्डर ऑफ डिक्रीजिंग स्टैंडर्ड रिडक्शन पोटेंशियल इज नोन एज ए इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल सीरीज। Now this electrochemical series has a certain features. First one is ki half cell reaction. Half cell reaction how it takes place like any metal, like we have discussed ki what is electrochemical series, which in metal or non-metal in contact with their ion in the solution. When it comes in contact with their ions like metal with the two positive charge act as a oxidizing agents and it gains electrons. So when it comes in contact with the ions in the solution, the order of decreasing standard reduction, then the electrode half reactions in the order of decreasing standard reduction potential, and it forms metal that in the elemental form which act as a reducing agent. Second feature is standard reduction potentials are given in the series. The standard reduction potential that are in the series. Third one is when half cell reaction is reversed, only the algebraic sign changes while magnitude remains same. Given this half cell reaction is reversed in the reverse direction, then only algebraic sign is changed, but that magnitude of that reaction that remains same. Next one is if the half cell reaction is multiplied by a numeral, numeral means by the any number 2, 3, 4, then electrode potential remains unaffected because the standard reduction potential is intensive property. Intensity property means like we intensity properties are those which are independent from the size or the number of that substance. So when these half cell reactions are multiplied with the any numerals 2, 3, 4, electrode potential remains same. It is unaffected because this standard reduction potential is intensity property, means it is independent from the number of that system or that substance. So it not affects the electrode potential of that substance. So these are the feature. That next one is the value of electrode potential shows the tendency of half reaction to occur in the forward direction. So value of this, which is unaffected by the any numeral when multiplied with the any numerals, so value of this potential shows the tendency of half reaction to occur in the forward direction, and if this value is in the positive, so positive value of this potential electrode potential means that indicates ki reaction proceeds in the forward direction. So rest applications of this electrochemical series we will discuss in the next video, and in this we have discussed ki what is electrochemical series and what are the features of this electrochemical series. Thank you.